because I want my generation to prosper and not shoot each other and kill each other and hurt each other like we are right now. And I would rather us build each other up instead of taking each other down.
Like, you can't really be safe anywhere.
I can't walk down the street comfortable because I always got to look around my surroundings.
As a child, I feel that when I walk alone in the streets that I don't feel safe at all.
Violence in our community is starting to get the best of me. I'm looking for a peace of mind that I can't seem to find in this world full of gun violence and tragedy. I dream of peace in my sleep, happiness and love for those who cannot see. But reality is nothing as it should be, just a harsh awakening in me. And the life that I wake up to see is nothing close to reality, just a rude awakening. I yearn for the souls who did not live to see this day. Gone before their time, it's sad to say that physically their bodies lay just to rot and their great minds gone to waste. Spiritually, I can't even part with the bitterness that fills my heart and hate as tears fall down my face when I think of what they could have been. Love should be replaced with the hatred that lives within. The hearts of the cold and the mind behind the trigger. I wake in my bed and wonder what's really in it, but I look to the rear and fear the coming year.
I done seen a graveyard with more kids out there than anything.
On June 22nd, 2012, two males murdered my cousin in the middle of the street between two churches.
My friend's friend got killed in a shooting down the block from me. I didn't know about it until the morning after.
My uncle got shot in the head on the back of the hood. He was hanging out with his friends on the back of the porch. Some dude came in the yard and just shot him, not his friends.
I have a cousin, her best friend got shot right in front of her. They was talking to these two dudes and all of a sudden people pulled up on them and they shot them. Like, she got shot. Thank God my cousin didn't get shot.
One of my close friends, I think it was him, got shot due to violence and he just impacted my life.
On the news, a 6-month baby has been shot. And, you know, not even learning how to walk or saying daddy for the first time.
Because, like, I feel like it could happen to anyone. It could happen to one of my friends.
Why would you want to kill me? But I want to live close to her.
Do, 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 do. Better duck. We taking lives around here. I'm a fan of HKs. No knives around here. Shoot your man quick for the mics he just bought. I'm out here taking dreams without a second thought. I chose violence because it's all I know. I lost my dad to this life by the age of 4. So I decided to lose mine doing the same thing. The only way me and my dad can do the same thing, right? Did it for you, I hope you're proud. Whenever I see your face, I hope you approach me with a smile. Just tried to be like you, I went the extra mile. Even though you weren't in my life as a child. Wow.
At some point, it gotta stop.
Because I don't want to be next with my cousin or my uncle. I want to live.
At some point, people gonna get sick. Or their babies dying and their kids dying.
In my mind, it's a shock to see our young children not being able to see and live, being able to live and see their future.
What makes me different is not the color of my skin or the hood I was brought up in, because I can say I'm Eastside Crazy, Rootville Lady, or Wild Wild Honey, or Catch Me in K-Town, baby. What really makes me different? I don't hang in the streets. I don't have time for violence. So I have a future ahead of me.
It's Carol Roberts Jr., and this is how I feel.
Devin, and this is how I feel.
My name is Jason, and this is how I feel.
My name is Brady, and this is how I feel.
My name is Chrissy, and this is how I feel.
My name is Emma, and this is how I feel.
name is David, and this is how I feel.
I'm Ashley, and this is how I feel.
My name is Robert, and this is how I feel.
Alex, and this is how I feel.
My name is Heather, and this is how I feel.
My name is Osama, and this is how I feel.
My name is Dr. King, and this is how I feel.
My name is Kavana, and this is how I feel.
My name is Kenny Williams, and this is how I feel about violence.